So next video, sorry, so previous video I have discussed the capacitor filter. So in this video I am discuss choke input filter. So this is the circuit of the choke input filter. It consists of choke. This is choke connected in the series with the rectifier output. This is the rectifier output. Okay. This is the rectifier output and filter capacitor. Okay. Across the load. Only single filter. This is the single filter. The pulse output of the rectifier is applied across the terminal 1 and 2 of the filter circuit, and the pulse output of the rectifier contains AC and DC. So this is the AC and DC. Okay, this is the rectifier output component, and the choke offer high opposition to passes of the AC component but negable opposition to the DC component. Okay, so the result is the most of the AC component appear across the choke, while whole of the DC component passes through the choke on its way to the load. Okay, so this result in reduced pulsation terminal 3. This is the terminal 3. So the output of the choke input filter is that, right? So terminal 3 rectifier output contain DC component and remaining part of the AC component, which has managed to the pass through the choke. Okay, now the low reactance of the filter capacitor by passes the AC component but prevent the DC component to flow through it. So therefore only DC rectifier output allowing DC component to reach the load. Okay, so this is the choke input filter. Thank you.